Is it on yet? All right, okay. Now, in 1900, the Lincoln Tomb, which is located in Oak Ridge Cemetery in Springfield, Illinois, was desperately in need of repair and underwent a reconstruction. Construction of the present tomb took 15 months to complete, and during that time, the coffin of Abraham Lincoln was moved to a temporary grave just a few feet away. Now, on September the 26th, 1901, just before the reburial of Lincoln inside the refurbished tomb, a morbid fascination arose with those present, and a discussion about opening the coffin took place. A large oblong piece was chiselled out of the top half of the coffin, exposing Lincoln's head and his shoulders. Now, 23 people viewed the body that day, but one was apparently able to photograph it. The photographer's name was Douglas Osbert Crawford, who would later come to regret his behaviour and describe it as a gross invasion of privacy. He would refuse to talk about the incident to anyone, apart from close family members, and although he kept the photo, few would see it in his lifetime. And coming up is the alleged photo.